I just want everyone to acknowledge the tiny Care Bear I got from my surprise mystery box. Oh my goodness, this is like the best thing out of that mystery box. Well, actually there are three things. Let me go get the other two. Okay, I'm back. This is the other thing. I had this book as a kid. Have no idea what happened to it. For all I know, like I said in my video where I opened this mystery box, it could very well be in the storage shed outside. But I don't think it is, so I begged for this one when she was on live. And like, I want this one. Can you please set it aside for me? And she did. And the other thing is this Bratz movie. Because I don't have any more Bratz movies. I mean, I have this one. But prior to this, I didn't have any of my childhood Bratz movies. Again, they could be in the storage shed, but even if they are, they're probably very damaged. Because I did not take good care of my movies as a kid. But I had never actually seen this one. I've seen most of them, but I like saw the trailers for this one, but I'd never actually seen it. I sat down and I watched it and I said, first thought that rolled into my head was, whoa, dated CGI. But then, oh, the Bratz! Yay! So, yes. I definitely loved my mystery box. But seriously, this tiny Care Bear is like the best thing, because there were a bunch of little toys. But this tiny Care Bear, just, I love the tiny Care Bear. And look at its face.